But I mean, who doesn't get comboed super hard by Lucas? Peach has a pretty good recovery, so she should not be getting locked out that hard after she gets offstage.
Uh-huh.
And I think she has a really good chance. And
that's a good thing what they did. Everything was arranged before. Yeah. I was like, oh, this is going to be hard to follow, right? But this, over this stage, it's fine.
I think we will see Peach edge guarding Lucas quite a bit. Because Peach can just go out there.
Yeah, true.
Alright. And how good is the recovery? Okay, it seems to be good enough this far.
Wow, it's just the same thing.
Well, I mean, he had the ledge, and then he just gave it up again. So, I don't know. I think the recovery this time is definitely good enough. Oh, he did Armada. Open up and close the chute a couple of times. Okay.
Oh, look at this approach, he, right? Just, like, deciding the approach.
I mean, he doesn't really approach. He, like, just slightly
approaches. Yeah, exactly. He's like teasing him, you know, like, I'm going at you, I'm getting back.
He can hit him, and then he has an opening, or he can fade back, and then, he doesn't hit him, but he also doesn't get punished because he fades back.
Yeah, true. So this is a safe approach, or a safe poking.
Yeah, it seems really safe.
Yeah.
The neutral B is also something, side B, I mean, is also something that seems really safe, where he just throws out the ice particles.
Okay.
But
he let him get on stage.
He was fishing for the back air. And the back air could have been the kill, but unfortunately he didn't get it.
Wow, it seems really hard. Like, he's keeping it on the side of the stage with his PK freezes.
Yeah, he just throws out all of the safe stuff and does not push. Oh, this is
okay.
I thought she was going to go way off stage.
Way off stage, but
back.
She's not fast enough maybe to, to get there.
Peach isn't very fast.
No.
That was.
Was it like a
hollow? I have no idea what it was. I thought he was still standing, but maybe it was like cloak canceling. And there's the up throw, 160%, everyone dies. And it's tough. Wow, holy shit. Yeah, he's just walling him out super hard. The only time that Jeffz0r ever gets really damaged is like when they trade or something. Oh, he lets him get on the stage. That was... okay. They both let each other get on the stage. And there's the back end. Wow. Dunk. Straight dunk. Doesn't have to go to 200% to get the up throw. Oh, that was... I thought he was going to die for doing the side B before going on stage. Okay, he's got him off stage. First off, he really needs to get one stock so he doesn't get forced up on stream.
Yeah.
The turnip's a good start. Oh, it's a stitch. Is it?
Is it?
No, it's not.
Okay. I thought. I mean, I was like, it looked like a stitch, but if it was a stitch, he would have killed at 150.
He got his stock.
He got the float cancel there. Really powerful.
Okay.
Nice down smash. This could be his chance to get even more. Ah! Okay, he's. Tough.
Whoa!
Nice
pulling
spawn.
Out the. Okay, well, that was...
opening
that
and close the umbrella until he gets a down smash.
Yeah.
I really like that. Nice mix-up. Okay, and
Lucas just throws a tons of fucking hitboxes on him, like, oh my god.
And then he just slides under him and hits him with the up smash.
I'm just doing some chain interaction.
Sure, go ahead.
Alright, shame came back that you can't come this time. Busy this weekend, my holiday stopped 1 week ago. Alright, I hope you had fun. And see you next time, I guess. Next time have a GSO or Super Farm or something.
Yeah.
Or next time.
Our tournament.
On our tournament. We are building.
Our first monthly happened like last weekend.
Yeah. And it wasn't very public because we're just testing things. But maybe in September we're going to have the second one and we can have like maybe more entrants. And it's going to look more legit. And I guess you French guys could come over. Like, it's not that far away.
I don't know how housing is going to happen. But
housing?
We see a switch to Sheik. Jeffz0r playing all of the Nintendo princesses.
All of the what?
Nintendo princesses. Princesses.
Oh, Nintendo princesses, gotcha.
Yeah. this is a really good matchup for Sheik.
Okay.
Sheik can really destroy Lucas. But the thing is, it's also the most played, or like one of the most played matchups for Truckerhead. Because in his seat, the next best player happens to be over Triforce.
Oh, yeah.
You may know from Melee.
Yeah.
So he's a really good Sheik player.
He knows the matchup really well.
This is one of the matchups I played quite a bit against him yesterday.
So yeah, first stock seemed to work really well for Sheik.
And then he just got ledge hog.
Yeah.
He got mixed up. He could have faded on stage. Yeah. But well, you never know what he's gonna do. Oh, oh, not a sweet spot. That's a good one.
Okay,
but yeah, Cheeks recovery is kind of lacking. So it's possible we're seeing another situation where the game is pretty even, but the opponent from Truckhead never gets back on stage. Yeah, like here. Oh, okay, he does get back on stage because he pokes him with the up here. Nice. Okay. Okay, nice down smash, but not really gonna kill down smash anytime soon. Oh, that was interesting.
Whoa.
Oh, 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 that was
that was really nice.
It's,
yeah,
it's like one of the best ways to beat tether characters. You just don't let them get the tether out. When the tether connects, then you hit them straight away.
Yeah,
but you have to be really precise with your positioning. You have to be there, and you have to time it really well.
Yeah.
But if you do, it punches them so hard. But yeah, they still can tag, but still.
Wow.
Wow. Okay.
So yeah, Chucker had found an opening. Okay, back to neutral.
Yeah,
back
with the safe stuff. The magnets, the eye freezers. Oh, he got
saved. Think
he
would have, he would have died. That was like a miss. I don't think the tether would have connected because he was facing the other direction.
Yeah, he was facing the one direction. There's no way.
Oh, okay, yeah, nice punish. Oh, yeah. Was it like... Yeah, he has the glowing hand, so he like...
It's the super-powered thing.
Super-powered, like, bam!